Ethan. Ethan?
No way!
Hey, shh, shh. I know. I'm not gonna hurt you. Hell, I never would have if I could have helped it.
What do you mean?
I'm no killer, son. Neither is Marguerite.
Yo, this is crazy.
Nor my boy Lucas. Or even Zoe here.
Is this because I stuck him with the cure?
That girl, Eveline. She did this.
I've already killed you like four or five times, dude.
What did she do to you? She infected us with her gift. That's what she calls it.
This is crazy.
They busted out a tank in the bayou. Everything changed after that.
So she infects you and then she takes control?
No. Not exactly, son.
I don't know how I feel about this right now.
She forces her way into your mind, your soul. You can't fight back. You are connected to her, and you can't resist the urge to
do whatever she says or wants?
Oh, you're a different person after that.
Just like Mia. So Mia sent me that message because of Eveline.
Listen, the girl just wants a family of her own.
She has a weird way of showing it.
She's the key.
Or trying to get it.
All right? You find her, and you stop her. Ethan. Free my family. Please.
Yo, this story just took a insane, like, turn right there. That's crazy, because he was always trying to kill us, and now we're actually going to, like, try to help him? Or help his family?
Away from him. Why? He doesn't love you.
I'm Ethan again.
I can make him love you.
Don't. I like playing as Ethan.
Sammy, this... I told you I'm not going to hurt him. Don't you dare. So what? You're not my mommy. Remember?
Help? Please? I'm stuck. I don't like to be stuck. Oh, she's helping me out. Mia! You came to the rescue! More like I came to the rescue, but yeah.
Oh.
Mia, how?
There's no time. You have to get out of here and find her. Here.
Where?
What?
What are you doing?
What are you doing?
Saving your life. You need to go.
Wait, what?
I won't be able to resist for much longer.
No, not again!
Now go kill that little bitch.
No. Mia! No!
After everything, Ethan loses Mia again? Jesus, dude! You just can't win, man.
Bitch, where the fuck are you?
You little bitch. I like that. Do I have my stuff? I don't have nothing. Okay. Convenient. Just when I start to get stuff again, I get it all stripped away and gotta start over. That's not creepy or anything. It's all your fault. It's not creepy or at all, bro. Like, honestly. Nope. I don't have a flashlight or anything. It's so dark. Whoa, we are outside again. Whoa, we're leaving the ship? Whoa, crazy. Finally, we're getting out of this crazy ship. Ghost ship. I'm free. Well, I'm not really free, but yeah. Whoa. Helicopter, yo. Yo, you want to come down here and help me out? Yo! No? No? I mean, I didn't expect you to stop, but hey. I had to try, right? Over. What is this? Is this another new area? Or are we back at the house? Oh, whoa. We gotta swim under here to get to the ladder. Oh, yep. This is kind of cool. Where am I at, though? It's kind of cool how there's a bunch of different, like, areas you get to play in, but, like, I wonder where this is. Like, what? Looks like kind of like a factory or something with all those, like, stacks or the smokestacks or whatever they are. Maybe not. I'm probably completely wrong, but you never know. It's a salt mine co. Yeah, this is a factory. Okay. Take that. Okay, oh god. We gotta go down into a mine or something. I really hope... If there's a mine here, I'm gonna have to go down into it. That's just the way it works. Is that the picture of the helicopter we just saw?
Alpha 1, this is Bravo 1. Do you read?
This is Alpha 1. Abort. Did you find anything?
A thorough search of the Baker property revealed zero survivors.
Wait.
Zero survivors. We did find evidence of a skirmish.
Eveline?
Negative. However, we did find several encrypted messages from the Baker's son, Lucas, to an unknown third party. You can probably guess who that was.
That's just great.
So they're looking for Eveline, too?
The abandoned mine south of the property. I'm gonna go have a look.
Roger that. We'll meet you at those coordinates.
If you encounter Eveline, orders are shoot to kill. Repeat, shoot to kill.
Can she even, like, die by bullets? Like, I don't even think that's even gonna really do anything. I mean, hey, they can try. Yeah, we'll save. Save. Yes. All right. I think I got it. Everything in here. Do I have everything back from my... Oh, no way! I get everything back from my old box, finally! Wait, I don't want that shotgun. I want the other one. Here we are. I want you. I definitely need my ammo. I need my burner fuel. I need my handgun. What else do I need here? I need you. I need my shotgun shells. We definitely need that. Oh, I need more first aid med. Can I just combine these with... Although, because of... Oh, yeah. Okay, makes sense. Yep. Machine... Whoa. I don't have a machine gun, do I? I have my machine gun, too. Wow, it gives me everything? Fuck yeah, bro. Chem fluid, and we will make flamer fuel. Bam. Okay, now we are golden. I'm already saved. I'm gonna save one more time. Because I just did a lot of stuff as far as adjusting what's in my inventory and everything, and I do not want to have to do that again, I'm going to be honest. So yeah, let's just save just to be 100% sure. And then, yeah. Yep, let's move on. Okay. Okay, we are back outside. So yeah, I'm assuming this is a new area. I'm not assuming this is a new area. I know it's a new area, but why are we at a mine? Like, why is this relevant? We're gonna find out. Oh, they're just sitting out here, just waiting to do her deeds? Oh, wait, did I leave all of my bombs in there? God damn it. Back up, boy. Oh shit, I forgot it's only a two shot. Are you dodging my shotgun shells, you little shit? Hold on, I'm gonna run back really quick. I'm gonna check, did I actually have my bombs in my thing? Because I feel like I need my bombs for this area. I'll put the grenade launcher back for now and use the bombs because I don't really need that. For anything. Yeah, remote. Okay, see, grenade launcher, you can just chill for a little bit. I'm gonna take the remote bombs out for a spin, and yeah, I'll be back for you. I will need you eventually, probably, but not right now, because these remote bombs are just so much better for taking out these things, or these mutations or whatever they're called. I don't actually know what they're called. Look how many of them there are. Bro. I know I heard another one. There's so many. I'm almost out of shotgun shells already. Damn it. Oh, that's more shotgun shells. Okay, that I'm happy. What's this? Ooh, open. What you got for me? I mean, okay, that's cool. I didn't really need that. But, I mean, thank you, I guess. That's one more health I can make. One more health, one more, like, medicine. I don't know. I actually cannot speak English right now, so, yeah. Just don't mind me over here talking like a retard, but it's all good. Whoa, we're going down. Okay, oh, no, we're going down into the mine. God damn it, bro. I knew it. I knew we were going into the mine. Why? I don't want to go down into a creepy mine. But I don't understand. How did Eveline end up here? She was just on the ship. How did she end up here? Did she decide to leave the ship and we're following her? Or are we running? Great. Pretty sure I read on a piece of paper that there was like a cave-in or something. Oh, what's up, dude? Oh, I shot his head off. Did you see that? Started spewing some goo. Gross. Whoa. Okay, I'm definitely going to pull out this. Yeah, I figured out how to get through those without hurting myself. You know what I mean? I just shoot them with a flamethrower rather than letting them blow me up. I seen that one right over there, but I'm going to... Of course, handgun. I don't even have a handgun. There's no point in me picking that up right now. Boom! Oh, Jesus. Wait, let's see if we can get both of them. Boom! Whoa! Apparently, I set off the bomb. Did I walk? No. I think my bomb set it off because I didn't walk into it. The string was stringed across like that. What? It's all good. I didn't lose that much health. It's not really a big deal, but still. I don't know how that actually went off. More herb. I guess I might as well grab it. Whoa! Huh. Jesus, why is this mine booby-trapped, man? Doesn't make sense. Why would a mine be booby-trapped? Anything over here? Whoa, you see what I mean? What is this, bro? Some crazy shit. What is this center thing? What the... Okay, I'm just gonna go down the creepy tunnel. Might as well. Dude, this mine is creepy, man. Uh-oh. That's probably a point of no return kind of thing. What is that? Yo. Whoa. Heal yourself. Come on. Get some. Boom! In midair, bruh. I did not mean to hit my inventory. Why did I do that? That was all of my bombs. Oh, my goodness. That was all my bombs that I had, too. Damn. Okay, this is... that thing has no significance whatsoever. Can I... Ooh! Just what I needed. Just when I ran out of bombs. It gives me two more. Oh, thank you, game. Thank you so much. You're looking out for me, ain't you? You're looking out for me. I appreciate you. I'm speaking to the game itself. Yo, how did you get behind me, bro? Dude! Yo, do you want to just back up? Keep an arm's length distance away from me. Yo, what is going on? The attack of the mutations, bro. Yo, how are you still... Yeah, I got you both, didn't I? Oh, Jesus Christ, dude. It's like they're getting stronger. Normally, the bomb kills them in one hit. Look at this one, dude. What? How are you still alive? Are you... Oh, my... Look, they're getting stronger. It has to be. Oh, that one... Are you actually dead now, bro? I see your goo blood dripping out, but I mean, I don't know, pooling out, not dripping. Oh, this must have been that cave-in they were talking about. Okay, what? Why would you have me come? Oh, hold up. I'm assuming that breaks that, huh? Yep, we're gonna push it. Let's go. Push, 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 push! Use your man muscles! Man strength, man strength, man strength! There you go, there you go. Kaboom! Oh yeah, right through it. No problem. Where'd the cart go? Wow, the cart just like disappeared. Oh no, there it is. Oh. Just stops right there. Alright. Whoa, we're getting into some serious mining area right here, bro. This is pretty big for a mine. Okay, I'm assuming mines are actually this big, but I'm just saying, like, this is big, okay? Okay, what? Whoa, dude, I don't understand. What was special about that box? That, like, there's some way to tell those apart, the ones that explode and the ones that don't. And I need to figure it out so I stop blowing myself up like that. Herb, herb. Anything else in here I want to grab before I look at that computer? Ooh, what's up? Steroids. I mean, I'm not trying to be on the roids, bro, but I mean, I'll take them if they're laying around, I guess. I mean, why not? Thanks to you guys, it's been about a week since my head's been clear up of the normal. She's got me. You guys really need to... Okay. That's what I'm reading on here? Okay, I'm not... Hold up. Yeah, I'm not into reading those. I'm sorry. I just... I'm not into reading them. Let's go. Whoa. This is not a mine. This is, like, more than a mine. This is, like, a facility. Like, what is going on here? Target acquired. What is this? Whoa. Destroy cells of any subject based on the E-Series bioweapon model. Use only for disposal of E-Series assets. Use do not place... Okay. Can I put my steroids in there? Put in E-Series. Okay. 5 minutes after dose, vomiting. Jesus, this is where they're like, we're testing her or something. Or what the effects of her gift, so she calls it, actually is. Anything on the back of this? Whole lot of nothing. Alright. Whoa. What? More confidential stuff. Great. I think I'll just keep going. Oh, safe room. Cool. Let me save. Jeez. Yeah, I would like to save. It's crazy. We're down. We are in a mine now. Like, what the? Flame rounds. I should probably. I can't talk, but I'm gonna grab my grenade launcher out. I feel like I need the grenade launcher back. Get rid of that. Grab my grenade launcher. Now we got my grenade launcher, and we got, what, 5 rounds for it? Bro. You trolling me, bro? Bro, you really not? Okay. I spend way too much time screwing around with my freaking box. Oh, wait, I'm being so stupid. Wow! I was being so dumb. I knew what to put in there. It's all good. I spaced that so hard. Like, why was that? I knew it. I had it in my inventory the whole time. I why did I not think of that sooner? What the? It's all good, though. We got the E-Neurotoxin, so... Necrotoxin? Is that what that is? Necro? I don't even know what that said. Necrotoxin. Special serum. Could destroy Eveline. Okay, so I basically need to stick Eveline with this. Oh, okay, can I finally go through this door now? What's up? Of course, it unlocked it for me. Yay! I don't. Okay, not that way. Down to here. Anything? Any more things I need to kill? Anything? Hello? No one's trying to die? Ooh. Don't have enough space? What do you mean I don't have enough? Bruh. Okay, I'm getting rid of some things, like some solid fuel. Like, okay, I don't need to carry all this stuff with me. I wish I could, like, run faster somehow. That'd be awesome. Put you away. I'm gonna put you away because I don't think I need you right now. Steroids. I'm gonna keep that in case I get into a fight where I actually need it. Well, it says that it's indefinitely. I don't know if that means it's actually gonna last or not, but... Bam. Okay, now we got a bomb. Let's go. Let's go down this other creepy dark tunnel into this another metal door. Okay. We're going through. Oh, great. I hear her humming. I'm getting closer. It's getting louder. Oh, no, I have to crawl through this creepy hole. She stopped humming. Dude, this game is so creepy, man. We have to... I knew it was going to do something like that when it turned my light off. Die. Is that what she just said? Die. No, I don't want to die. I'm going to move. Fuck. No. How about you both die? The power of a machine gun, bro. Oh! Dude, I'm like stuck. I can't move. I'm stuck between three of them. Oh, I'm free. I was literally stuck between three of them right there. It would not let me move. You don't like that, do you? God damn, bro. Three of those things at once is no good. This is crazy looking. I'm gonna make sure to reload this. Little girl, I really don't like you, Eveline. Oh. Ooh. Come on. I got one shot left. Boom! Oh, Jesus, they just don't stop coming, do they? Is he actually dead? I don't believe it. Bro, there's so many of these things! Just gotta keep moving. Just keep moving. God damn it, Dusky, this is not Finding Nemo. Oh, shotgun shells. Just what I needed. Reload. What's back here? A whole lot of nothing. Nice. Okay. Yo, this is a creepy mine, man. Oh, Jesus. A big dude. Oh. You ain't so tough without your head, are you? I'm so happy this shotgun's a one shot to the head still. Because I feel like the machine gun's taking a lot more bullets to actually kill one than it did before. Oh, I'm definitely taking the bomb. Just go ahead and keep everything reloaded. Okay, I'm gonna take a second and look at these. Is there anything on these boxes? You know what? I'm just gonna do it from far away so they don't blow up in my face anyways. I'm gonna use this real quick because I'm bleeding, but... Because I don't want these blown up my face and I still don't know how to tell them apart. Okay, no, we're good. Shotgun shells. More shotgun shells. Thank God the shotgun's so OP too. Yo! Oh no, where are they coming from this time? Haha, headshot! Behind me? No? Oh, there he is. Okay, reload. I feel so uncomfortable because I know there's more coming. There's gotta be more. Yep, but they're all coming from up here. Not so tough without your head! Okay, last time it was three, this time it was four! Oh, and I'm already out of ammo with my shotgun again! Jesus. At least I didn't waste any shots that time. Let's just keep going. Keep moving. Oh, it's all broken. How convenient. Nothing there? Okay. Oh, whoa, we are back outside. I don't like that. I don't like the sound of that. Oh, it's just another one of those. There's two of them? You've got to be kidding me. There's a big one and a bigger one! Big one and a bigger one. Big one and a bigger one. Big one and a bigger one. Nope. Nope. Whoa! Bet you didn't like that, did you? Oh, he's puking on me! Go, 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 go. Whoa! Go! Heal, 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 heal! Jump down! Reload, 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 reload! The grenade launcher is the go-to with these big-ass ugly things! You keep puking on me! Stop vomiting your acid on me! I do not like it, okay? Did I miss? Did it just drop and miss? More shotgun shells. Yo, he's stuck. He's stuck, isn't he? Yes! He's stuck! Oh, good! I don't have to run away from him. I can just sit here and shoot him. I hope I have enough ammo to kill him. Oh, did I just get him? I think I put him down. Oh, yeah, he exploded. We're good. God damn. Okay. Yeah, there was a big one and there was a bigger one. That was crazy. I don't think I've seen one that big yet. Shotgun shells. Let's get my shotgun loaded up. Bust out that. Come on. More machine gun ammo. Ooh, baby. Anything else I'm missing? I don't want to miss any chance to get more ammo. Okay, let's go up. Dude, this game is crazy. It just continues to be crazy, too, and I love it. I love it, dude. This game is so much fun. It, like, it's intense. It's like, scary at times. It's, yeah, it's just good. Okay. Let's go this way. I feel safest with the shotgun. I don't know. Just because it's a one shot. Ooh, do I gotta squeeze through there? I guarantee you I gotta squeeze through that crack, huh? Yep. Okay, here we go. Here we go. Just like we're back in the big old house. Crawling through the walls and stuff. Give you one of them. More machine gun ammo. That's 150 rounds, too. Strong first aim, Ed. Ooh, mind map. Let's do a quick save. Yeah, baby. Yes, save. Alright, I guess let's just go through here. Oh, we just push it? Oh. Whoa. Where are we now? This looks like more like a building. Oh, no. It's the old woman's freaking wheelchair. Is she back? I haven't seen her in so long. Is this like a little doll of Eveline or something? Kind of looks like it, doesn't it? Huh. Definitely want the shotgun out. What's up?
I'm sure of it.
Whoa.
It's not here. It's gone. It's gone!
Mia, you're freaking out. Oh, wait a second. Oh, we're back in the mansion, aren't we? We are. This is where I first found me in the beginning of the game. Oh, I see you. You're trying to sneak away. Not gonna happen, bro. Everyone that I find, I'm gonna destroy. That's... Can I go through here? Nope. We're back in the mansion, though. And, like, towards the beginning, I think. E-001. Okay. Uh-oh. Now we gotta deal with the old woman. Definitely gonna have the shotgun. Okay, E-001. E-00, okay, just remember that. Oh, we're back here to where we were in the beginning of the game. Wow. It feels like it's been so long since I've been in this part of the game. Wow, crazy. It's the phone where we first talked to Zoe. Oh, this is where she tried to kill me and cut my arm off. Oh, I remember that. I remember that. That was epic. Dude, that was the very first part. Oh, Eveline, what's up, girl? Why are you just standing there? Why are you making me rewatch all this stuff happening? Okay.
This is your fault.
Why am I seeing this?
Dude, for real, why am I seeing this? I had to live through it. That was literally the first part of this playthrough series. What we just saw, that little flashback. That's what happened in the first part. Yo, this is cool. It's literally the the beginning area. I'm finally back here. I mean, you could always go back here in the beginning, but I just never did. Oh!
Okay.
This is where she actually cuts my hand off with a chainsaw.
I know you didn't mean to hurt me.
Kill him, Mommy.
So she was really sitting there telling her what to do, kind of? Is that what this is showing?
It fucking hurts!
He doesn't want to be my daddy? Then he can die.
What the hell?
Now it's Mommy's turn to kill you.
What? Dude, this is crazy. So really, Eveline's like sitting there kind of like ordering them around? Is that what this is like kind of showing me? Or am I reading it wrong? I kind of want to go over into the little kitchen area first and see if there's any like flashbacks over here. I don't think there is going to be. But I thought she cut my arm off right there anyways. Maybe not. Yo, that freaking laugh is so creepy, dude. I don't like it. Hey, girl. Oh!
One of us. And then maybe you'll play nicely.
I'm not playing.
No! Get that away from me!
No, come here. Ooh! Ah! Ah! What the? How about? What? What? Why do I have to fight her again? I thought this was a flashback. Oh my god, what's with the big doll? What is going on, dude? My whole body's like tingling, dude. That freaked me out. What is with the big doll? Oh, dude. Now I'm really uncomfortable. Because I thought it was just like I was just seeing like hallucinations, like flashbacks. I didn't actually get to... Okay, we can't go outside. I wasn't actually going to be able to get hurt by him, but damn, she just came at me with a chainsaw. Dude, this doll's freaking me out, man. I don't like it. Okay, the whole house is shaking. Ah! Get away from me, get away! Yeah, this is where she cut my hand off, I remember. Oh. Yo, I don't like this, man. She's levitating. Do you see that? She's literally levitating.
Get away!
I need to stick you. Whoa, what's going on? Oh, whoa, girl. Yo, what is she doing? I just died? Wait, what? Hold on. Okay, I'm assuming this is a boss fight then. Wow, I didn't even realize that. Eveline won't let you get near her. If you want to take her out, you have to guard against her attacks. How do I do that, though? All right, we're here. We're back. Let's do this again. Hopefully, not die this time by her freaking force field wave. Let's see what I even got to attack her with. Well, I got, like, four shotgun shells. I got some machine gun ammo and some flamer ammo. I got no grenade. Dude, I have, like, nothing, and I can't even make anything, can I? Not really. God, so I'm screwed right now for the most part. I guess I need to stick her with this necrotoxin. So I need to get closer to her. So maybe if I can just get closer to her and stick her with it. I don't actually have to fight her. I don't know. We're going to try this. But she has that force field wave. Maybe if I block, I'll be able to block that wave and it won't hurt me. Let's try it.
Get away!
Oh, here she goes. Oh, I didn't take any damage. Maybe that works, because last time it killed me so fast. Let's block it again. Oh, I'm in the room. She can't push me back too far now. It works. Block.
Stop.
I gotta get closer to her. Can I do it? Oh, I did it! I did it! Sticker! Sticker! Oh, that was so much easier than I thought it was. Oh, did we get her? Did we get her? Is it over? Did I get her? Wait, what? Wait, what? It's the old lady?
Why does everyone hate me?
Oh my god. First time I've ever heard her talk. So, is Eveline really the old lady? I'm so confused. Oh god! I'm so confused! Oh god! She's like melting! Yo, what is happening here? Oh no! I think this fight's not over! Why did I stick her with that stuff if it was just gonna turn her into some monster? Oh my god! Look at her face! Ew! 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 I need ammo! Ammo! Is there any in this corner? No? Die! 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 Shotgun! Shotgun! Dude, what do I even do? She's getting closer. There's no way I can go, dude! I'm stuck! What is this? Dude! I can't do anything! Back up! Back up! Back up! Back up! Back up! Ah! Back up! No! 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 Oh, what is happening? Oh, she bit my legs! How am I supposed to live through that? What? What am I supposed to do there?
You.
Why does everyone hate me?
Jeez, at least it starts me right back here so I don't have to go back and fight or, you know, stick Eveline again. What am I supposed to even do here? Oh! I knew that was coming, but still kind of freaked me out a little bit. God, dude, it's so gross. Maybe I just have to do more damage to her before she gets close enough to actually eat me alive? I don't know. Because there's, like, no way out of this room, and it's so small. Here she comes again. Ammo, ammo, ammo. Take you, take you. Okay. I'm just gonna shoot her with every shotgun shell I have. Oh god. The shotgun's the most powerful. Oh gosh, she's getting so close to me. Ah! Get away from me! I don't like this, dude. I don't like this. Oh, she hit me. Oh, oh, oh. Oh, what's happening? Oh, she's not eating me alive. Oh, oh, I think I made it out of that room. I made it out of the room. What just happened, though? What just happened? Oh, my gosh. Help, help, helicopters, help me, please. Please help me. Oh, oh my God, she's so big. Reload the shotgun. Reload the shotgun. Oh, look at her face. How did the helicopters not see that? Yo, come help me. Where'd they go? Where'd they go? I'm almost out of ammo. Switch to the machine gun. Switch to the machine gun. Ah, die, die, die. Oh, she keeps this bitch slapping me with her big-ass tentacles. Oh, she just stuck it through my leg. What am I supposed to do? Oh, no, 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 no. Oh, she's lifting me up. Dude, I'm so screwed. I'm so screwed, she keeps hitting me! Let me do damage! Every time I get the chance to shoot at her, she just hits me with a tentacle. Oh, she let it go! Oh, falling! Oh, good! Yo, this is intense! This is intense! Yo, what is that? Is that a gun? Oh, grab it! Is someone calling me? Who's calling me? Grab it, grab it, grab it, grab it! I didn't even know people could call me on the freaking, the little watch. Grab the gun, grab the gun!
This
better be some special kind of gun. It doesn't look very special. I mean, it's kind of cool. Whoa! Oh! 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 Did I get it? I got a laser and a suppressor on this. Yo, this gun is tight, bro. Oh! Yo, I think I killed her.
Oh my god.
Oh, she's crumbling. She's crumbling.
Just looks like a bunch of rocks now, doesn't it?
Oh. Yo, did we kill Eveline? Is Eveline dead? Did we get her? Did I end it?
Yo, am I being rescued?
Yo, these are like military guys, huh? Yo, did you come to save me? Oh my god.
He looks intense. Please tell me you're a good guy. Oh, you're human at least.
I'm Redfield. Well, I'm glad we found you.
Saving me? Oh my god,
the fuck took you guys so long?
For real? Yo, did I just beat the game? Yo, look how big Eveline was compared to the house. Oh my god, Mia!
Mia. You made it.
They found you too?
I'm glad.
Did I?
It's all turning around. Yo, it's actually a happy ending. Wow. We beat her. We killed Eveline.
They say that when one door closes, another opens. Well, a door closed tonight.
Yeah, Eveline
was. But not just for me. Me and I weren't the only victims here.
Wait, was that whole...
So were the Bakers.
Game only one night?
That thing, Eveline, who made them that way. But now Eveline's dead.
We did it! We beat it!
You guys are here to clean up the mess.
We killed Eveline! Yes!
I had just come to terms with losing Mia. But now she's back and wants to start over. Put all this behind us. Maybe this is where the next door opens.
I like this. I like this ending. Resident Evil Biohazard. I'm pretty sure we beat the game. Wow. Yeah, whole playthrough. We did the whole playthrough of that game. Dude, Resident Evil 7 was badass all the way through. Awesome, dude. This game is awesome. Yo, what's going on here? Is there something more to it? I know there's some add-ons I still have to play. This is the end. This is the credits, I bet. Wow, yep, credits. We beat it. We beat Resident Evil 7, finally. We beat it. I'm definitely still going to play the add-ons, the expansion packs. I'm still going to play those, so we still got to, you know, got to do that. Still got to record that. That's going to be up after this, but yeah, we actually beat the game. So far, my thoughts of Resident Evil 7, this game is absolutely awesome. All the way through, it's intense, you know what I mean? It's got a great storyline, you know what I mean? It's just, honestly, a lot of it's incredible. The graphics are insane. Everything it shows, the fights, the boss battles, everything is just crazy. This game, in my opinion, is awesome. This game was completely awesome. I had a great time playing through it. And definitely recommend anybody watching this, if you've thought about playing this game, definitely play it. Like, it's definitely worth playing it. I guarantee you there's a lot to the game that I missed that I didn't actually, like, find while playing through it. I kind of just played through and just figured it out as I went, you know what I mean? I didn't really, like, I didn't watch anybody else play it or anything, you know, I wasn't looking up, so I was just kind of, like, going through it, just playing it, trying to figure it out on my own, you know. It took me quite a while to figure out some of the little, you know, puzzles in the game. There's a lot of puzzles in this game, but overall, yeah, this game was awesome, and, yeah, I guess, next part will be the next expansion after this, but yeah, we beat the game, so yeah, I really hope you guys did enjoy this entire playthrough. Yeah, I really hope you guys did enjoy this video and the entire series. If you did, leave me a like or a comment or both. I hope you guys are having a fantastic day or night or whenever you're watching this, and yeah, like always, later.